That's the power of sexiness on Sunday Chillas, Prefab FM 90.1.
Just love how long we've known each other, and I know you care about me, but I can't tell just where your life is going. You've been quite a mystery. You've got all of they keep taking your confidence, but I'm keeping my faith in you. Yeah, yeah. Deep in my heart of hearts, you've been worried, puzzled, surrounded by your trouble, but I'm keeping my faith in you.
Keeping my faith in you, yeah, deep in my heart. Yes, I got caught with that man's wife. That man came in there and beat the devil out of me. I mean, he used my body for a punching bag. I'm here to tell you that Muhammad Ali never hit a man the way that man hit me. And all the while I was lying there in the hospital, I was saying to myself, I know what I should have told that man when he came in that door. When he came in that door, I should have told him right then, don't bother me because I'm busy. Cause my baby's here, and we're having fun, and we don't wanna be bothered with anyone. So don't bother me.
Don't bother me. Don't bother me.
See, you're busy.
Don't bother me. Don't
say it again.
Bother me.
Don't bother
me. Don't bother me.
You see, I'm busy.
Don't bother me. Don't bother me.
Tell the postman he can keep my mail. I got a little black book. It up for sale. If you're curious, go ahead and run your mouth. Whatever you do, don't come to my house. And don't bother me.
Don't bother me. Don't bother me.
You see, I'm busy.
Don't bother me.
Oh, Lord.
Don't bother me.
Don't bother me.
Don't bother me.
When I'm busy again, play it, y'all. Tell my sister and my brother, don't forget the preacher and my dear mother. If you hear me scream, I'm in my woman's embrace, and just let me die with a smile on my face. And don't bother me.
That takes us to 23 minutes after the hour 4 right here on Free Faith FM. This is Sunday Chillas coming to you live from the University of Energy, 27 Riverside. My name is Andani Sudogi, keeping it hold for this afternoon, standing in for the man behind the combination, Mr. Matoma, who it happens that he can't be with you guys for the second time this Sunday. Welcome with a beautiful jam and came through by Luther Van Ross, keeping my faith in you. This one is Clarence Carter. Don't bother me. And we apologize for kickstarting late. We were supposed to kickstart at 3:30, but during the difficulties that we're facing, we ended up kickstarting now. So the time is only 24 minutes after the hour 8. I mean, the hour 4. I'm used to, you know, host one of the midnight or night shows. So that's why I ended up saying 8. The time is only 24 minutes after the hour 4. And bear in mind that this Sunday, Chillas, I have a lot of gems just packed for you. R&B and soul, the best music that I just, you know, decided to collect it just for you. Sit back, relax under the shade. It's where you are. It's too hot. Grab a drink. Take someone that you like, you know, and say, you know what, let's listen to Prefab FM. Because today I have something very interesting that I want me and you guys to discuss live on air. And also when I come back, I'll be giving you the topic for this afternoon and also the numbers and the Facebook page where you can find me. Don't bother me, Gladys Carter is still on the background. And if it's your first time listening to Prefab FM, welcome to Prefab FM. This is the station that is made for satisfaction.
Bother you. So don't bother me when I'm making love. You see, when I start making love to my woman, it takes me a long time. Some men don't make love to their woman but once a week. And that's on Tuesday night.
And some men don't make love to their woman till on Sunday night. But when you make love to Clarence Carter, I make love to my woman on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I make love every day. And I don't stop making love to my woman till I know she's satisfied. And I can always tell when she's satisfied, because when she gets satisfied, she says, Every time she gets satisfied, she said, I said, baby, is everything all right? She said, Well, I guess it's about time for me to go to the dressing room now. Get me some more mainstay. But I don't want to drink this mainstay by myself. I got to find me a woman to help me drink this mainstay. And if I find her, you'll know it, because all you got to do is pass by my hotel room about 3 o'clock and you'll hear her say, So as I leave the stage, I want you to put your hands together and give me a little soul clap. Everybody in the house, come on. That's right. Now everybody say, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Look at this face, I know the years are showing.
Relax, it's all about life, romance, where it's going. Love, and sex every Sundays much on Prefab FM.
But I know I love you. That may be all I need.
Feels like I'm standing on the timeless stream of light mists, of pale amber rose. Feels like I'm lost in the deep cloud of heavenly scent. Touching.
Thank you.
beautiful music came through by Donna Lewis. I love you always, forever, right on Prefab FM. The time is only 29 minutes before the hour 5. It's a Sunday Chillers. R&B and soul of all times. Sit back, relax, grab a drink, and listen to Prefab FM. The other one came through by Clarence Carter, Don't Bother Me. Like I promised you guys to say, of introducing the topic for this afternoon. It's a Sunday Chillers, so it's all about romance, love, and sex. And I just want to find out from you guys, is it money important in a relationship? Is it money important in a relationship? Share with me. You can text me on WhatsApp. The number is 071-799-840. And if you just want to call, the number is 071-427-0340. And likely, those who are into Vodacom Network, your free minutes on the number do apply. And you can also just comment another link right there on our Facebook page. It's Prefab FM. Is it money important in a relationship? If you just join us, my name is Andanis Patsudoy. I'm going to be with you now until 5:30. So sit back, relax. I've got a couple of jams just prepared specially for you on a Sunday, the 17th of December 2017. And last night, there was an event right here at University of Venda Stadium called We Go North. And on the poster, it was written that it's in combination or in collaboration with the Kalawa production. But the event was not really a success because they promised people that the likes of Zodo 1-2, they're going to come through. And they didn't pitch. Actually, people who were there, I went there myself just to check up what's happening. There were very few. I don't think there were more than 200. Yeah, I think there were not more than 200. So, guys, next time, if you have an event, please tell the people the truth. If you don't have big names on your poster, don't include people that are not there in your show. And take time to prepare for your show. Do a necessary research, the market, the place. If people from that side, they are, you know, attracted to such artists or such performers that you are saying you want to bring on stage, on the day of the event. So looking forward for the best one, maybe perhaps next year. And hard luck to We Go North, you know, organizing team, even though the event wasn't a success. So Abraham Lincoln never gave up. So you pick up the pieces, you go back to the drawing board and make sure that next time everything is proper. The time is only 26 minutes before the hour 5. Let me give you Fallen by Love and Wood. This is Sunday Chillers. Enjoy the music. You
It's the double play of sexiness, baby, on Sunday Chillas.
Got you too.
Got me. I was set up. I'm innocent, I swear.
Oh, isn't that nice? Another inmate that didn't do the crime.
Do you think any of us would be in here if those Uncle Toms thought we were innocent, sugar? I did my crime. But you see that second charge, miss? That wasn't my doing. That crooked cop, I'll tell you exactly how it went down.
I'm sleeping. With the one I love, said I'm sleeping with the one I love, 'cause the one I'm with is good to me. Just ain't good enough. Oh, oh, oh. I strive to do right, but I'm doing so wrong. I'm living in this house, but I can't call it home. He gives me what I want, but it's not what I need. My mind is telling me to stay, but my heart wants to leave. That's why I'm sleeping, sleeping, sleeping with the one I love. Oh, because the one I'm with is good to me, but it just ain't good enough. Tried to shake it off, and I even tried to pray. Oh, but I'm still waking up,
yeah,
in a bed that don't belong to me. See, he offered me the earth,
yes, it did,
but instead I chose space. I thought about the cost, but it's a price I'm willing to pay. That's why I'm sleeping. Sleeping, sleeping with the one I love. That's why I'm sleeping. I'm sleeping, I'm sleeping, sleeping with the one I love.
That takes us to 19 minutes before the hour 5, Rachel Peter from Fantastic, Sleeping with the One I Love. What a jam! Wow, I enjoyed this track. The other one came through by Lauren Wood, titled Fallen. On a Sunday, chill out, coming to you live from the University of Venda, G27 Riverside. This is the post-Great West residence. That's where our main studio is located. And I did ask you a question, ladies and gentlemen. Is money important in a relationship? Share with me. If you just want to text me on WhatsApp, it's 071-7799-840. If you just want to call, it's 071-427-0340. And if you're using your 3 minutes on Vodacom, they do apply on the number. You can still follow our Facebook page. It's Prefab FM. And something very interesting that I just came across right on social media. They are saying the actress Cindy Lauper will finally be playing a villain for the first time in her 20 years career. When we talk about Cindy Lauper, we talk about the actress who was playing a character, Tandaza Mukwena, on the soapy movie on SABC 2. So the actress will star opposite as Tlomla Dandala in the new flagship telenovela, The River. The show will air on the 29th January on the soon-to-launch Channel 1 Magic DSTV 103 that is replacing Vuzu Amp. So if you just missed Cindy Lauper on Mubango, this is another chance to see her on screen on the 29th of January 2018 on Channel 1 Magic DSTV 103. And they're going to be replacing Vuzu Amp. Is it money important in a relationship? Share with me right here on Prefab FM. This is Sunday Chillas, strictly R&B and soul of all times. Just packed for you. Talk to someone and say, you know what, it's a Sunday. I know a lot of people who just came back from church. And today, right here in Thohoyandou, it's extremely hot. Yeah, those who are having swimming pools by their house, hey, I wish I can come and visit. The time is only 17 minutes before the hour 5. Let me give you Pat Label, If Only You Knew. Enjoy the music.
Just never seem to come out right. Me, only you knew how much I do.
Only you knew how much I did.
Look at this face. I know the years are showing.
Relax, it's all about life, romance,
where it's going.
Love, and sex every Sundays
much
on Prefab FM.
But I know I love you.
For someone you wish.
A beautiful music came through by Jamali and Love Me For Me, right here on Prefab FM, All National Radio, that is based in the University of Venda campus. That takes us to 8 minutes before the hour five. The other one came through by Pete Lebon, If Only You Knew. This Sunday, Chillas, strictly R&B and soul of all times. And like I said, ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to ask you again one more time. Is it money important in a relationship? Is it money important in a relationship? Share with me. If you just want to text me on WhatsApp, the number is 071-709-940. If you feel like, you know what, I just want to call and talk to the mystery voice behind the mic, the number is 071-427-0340. And you can also follow us on the Facebook page, which is Prefab FM. And talking about the latest news that are there on social media, we talk about the likes of DJ's Wu. And DJ's Wu is the latest celebrity to be hit by pesky death rumors, which has been doing the rounds on social media. And this drama started on Wednesday afternoon after the fake article claiming that DJ's Wu had died in New York hospital went viral. And taking to Instagram, DJ's Wu shared the article alongside a prayer rebuking it. Wu later shared a video letting the fans know that he's still alive and well. He said, and now I quote, "I am alive. Thank you for your messages of content, guys. I appreciate it." And that's what DJ's Wu said. And remember, a few years back, he was also on the fake account of the front page of Forbes magazine. So I don't know if DJ's Wu always get such kind of stuff, or maybe it's one of his styles. I don't know about that, but if I get a chance to, you know, sit down and talk to him, I'll ask him these questions. Is it happens to you that you just fall under these traps each and every time? Because this is for the second time. Like I said, a few years back, it was on the fake account or fake front page of Forbes magazine. And we both know that Forbes magazine is one of the, you know, richest magazine in the world, which is based in Hollywood, the United States of America. And now there was an article coming from New York again in America saying that DJ's Wu died. This one coming through, it's John Legend, All of Me. The time is only 6 minutes before the hour five, Sunday Chillas. And if it's your first time, welcome to Prefab FM. Is it money important in a relationship? Share with me.
Fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, give me all of you. all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.
Relax, it's all about romance, love and sex every Sundays on Prefab FM.
You're a dream come true. We're gonna be together always. Hope you know that when it's late at night, hold on to my pillow tight. You think of how you promised me forever.
I never thought that anyone
could make me feel this way.
Now that you're here, boy, all I want
is just a chance to say, I'm the one who didn't know the truth. How could you ever be so cold to go behind my back and call my friend? Boy, you must have gone and bumped your head, because you left a number on your phone.
So now you said that I'm,
maybe I'm the one to blame, but
to think that you could be the one.
Well, I didn't work.
Exactly 5 o'clock right here on Prefab FM on Ice Cream Radio. That is Brazil at the base of Vendor Campus. Sunday Chillas coming to you live from G27 Riverside. Jojo, Live, Get Out. And the other one came through by John Legend, All of Me, on a Sunday. And like I said, ladies and gentlemen, is it money important in a relationship? You can share with me if you just want to text me on WhatsApp. It's 0717099840. If you just want to call, it's 0714270340. On Facebook, it's Prefab FM. You can tell me, is it money important in a relationship? Because, you know, people have been saying that it's December now on Facebook, and if you're not driving as a guy, women, they are saying that, we'll see you January and February. Now, so talk to me, guys. Is it money important in a relationship? And when we talk about the former king of Kwaito, I mean queen, yes, queen, because king is a guy. So king of Kwaito, Athamafukate, queen of Kwaito, Mushoza. It has been a roller coaster year for the Kwaito singer Mushoza, who has had a fair share of trials and tribulations. After escaping an alleged abusive relationship, Mushoza fought hard to get back on her feet, but it was not just their personal life that weighed her down. The former queen of Kwaito battled to make a comeback to the music industry. The stress led to her facing a series of health challenges earlier this year, In June, Mshoza was hospitalized after battling stress, flu, and exhaustion. Then just days after being released from hospital, Mshoza's life was hit by tragedy yet again after her mom died. Shortly after being informed of her mom's death, Mshoza was rushed back to hospital. She stays out of the spotlight and refused to do any music interviews. After going through a series of tragic events, Mshoza picked herself up and relocated to KZN. It was then that she revealed that she secured a 9-to-5 job as HR assistant at an engineering firm. So she went back to the office work. You know, slowly but surely, things started to look up for Mshoza, and that was when she love found her. Or that's when love found her. Fast forward to November, and Mshoza and her man, Tutukani Mvula, traditionally tied the knot. The former queen of Kwaito found a happy ending with Tutukani and was loving every moment of being a new Makoti. Through the trials and tribulation, Mshoza held her head up high and she got her fairy tale ending. So I was just giving you a story about the queen of, or the former queen of Kwaito, Mshoza, who's now happily married again after escaping from that abusive relationship. And by saying that, we are still celebrating, or we are still on the 16 days of activism where we go against the abuse of women and children, and we still think it must be 365 days of activism away with women and child abuse away. The time is only 4 minutes after the hour 5. Sunday Chillas coming to you live from the University of Venda. Is it money important in a relationship? Casey and Giorgio, tell me it's real. Beautiful music. And if it's your first time, welcome to Prefab FM.
Just when I thought that love could never be a such a bad thing. Standing there all alone, looking so good to me, baby. Can't do no wrong, hey, babe. Put your arms around me, set my world on. That's no lie, yeah. You put that spell on me, I'll tell you, honey. You know you set me free. Hey, little girl, you know my heart's desires. Come on and give it to me, baby. I can't deny. My Motown lover,
Motown lover,
girl of my dream,
girl of my dream.
When you laugh, when you cry, girl, that look in your eyes, you're my everything. Oh, baby,
oh, baby,
love.
Ooh.
You put that spell on me, I'll tell you, baby, you know you set me. For your love, can't get enough of your love. Oh, my friends say I'm a dreamer. It takes a fool in love to know what I'm feeling.
Time.
Can't you see, girl, that I need you?
Oh, more fire, more fire, more fire on Prefab FM with the big shows from Monday to Thursday, 8 p.m. until it's more fire. Oh,
that takes us to 13 minutes after the hour 5 right here on Prefab FM. Sunday Chillas coming to you live from Investor Vendor G27 Riverside. That was Lionel Richie, Do It To Me. The other one came through by Casey and Jojo, Tell Me It's Real. And this one on the background is Lisa Fisher, How Can I Ease The Pain. Is it money important in a relationship, guys? Share with me on WhatsApp. You can text me. The number is 0717099840. You can call me, guys. Come on. Dial the number. If you're using 3 minutes on Vodacom, luckily, it does apply on the number. It's 0714270340. And on Facebook, it's Prefab FM. On Facebook, I'm with the likes of Emmanuel Kangale, Fanny Mula. We have Tepiso, Wabo MK, Makwati, Ignatius YST. We have Mr. Nkumareni, Vakuku, MKFF, Gudi, Toby Lema Donsela. We've got Kangale, Blessing Pastor Chezo, Petunia, Shilenge, Douglas D. Bed, Swangiseni, Case, Mkize, and also Gilberto Machapole, Nchabiling. And then we've got Matozimpo Gift, and we have Nemutandani, Makani, Muraudu, Tredezo, Marangi, FIFA Popi, and Kanani, Matonsis, Tembiso, Rampisa, and we have Mwana Waha, Jonathan Justice, we have Tapelo Cholwane, Fortune V, Treat Rabuanzo, Dimazina, about 2000, or a panga month. Very long. The time is only 15 minutes after the hour 5. We're only left with 15 minutes before we wrap up the show for this afternoon. And I'm enjoying each and every single second that I'm spending with you guys. And thank you so much for tuning in. My name is Andani Stuart. You can follow me on Instagram. I'm Andani_Stuart. On Twitter, I'm @Andani_Stuart. And on Facebook, I'm Andani Stuart. Let me give you Lisa Fisher, How Can I Ease the Pain? As much as I'm worried, I will tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going
That's the power of sexiness on the Sunday Chillas Prefab FM 90.1.
Watching the city lights go out, knowing it soon you will be on your way,
holding you closer to me now, wishing that somehow, oh, I could stay.
These few stolen moments
should we believe this magic
when baby we both know we're playing a dangerous game, burning a secret flame, leading in shadows, ignoring the signs that we're loving on borrowed time.
Sweet, the memory lingers on. So tender the loving you gave to me.
Something's alright, just can't be wrong. Something this heart of mine just can't believe.
Heads were sore just knowing you'll be with him tonight.
Our hearts must act like strangers
when they both go deep inside. We're playing a dangerous game. We're burning the secret flame, leading in shadows, ignoring the signs that we're loving on borrowed time.
Loving on borrowed time, a Gladys Knight and Bill Medley, right here on Prefab FM, 22 minutes after the hour 5, coming to you live from Universal Venda. And the other one came through by Lisa Fisher, How Can I Ease the Pain? Sunday Chillas, it's money important in a relationship. That was our topic for this afternoon. And now it's time for me to wrap up the installment for this afternoon. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. All the best. I love you so much. God bless you. Don't drink and drive, and don't compromise, but condomize. My name is Andani Swartz, the King of Zonde Makuba Chiterke. Njanavali miyabuti di chivas. Nda uyandu.
The years are showing.
Relax is all about life, romance, love, and sex every Sundays on Prefab FM.
of you. That may be all I need.
Oh, baby.